Hey guys, Dr. Prometheus here, back in our Sons of Legends franchise. We're going up against Cleveland today. We're going to be doing quick counts at this point. I do want to play in at home once in a while. And I do want to see Glass now, so kind of what we're going with. Get a DH. See if anyone that has not played in a while. Looks like everyone has. This is going to be a very difficult game. We are one of the best hitting teams in the league. Our pitching, though, leaves something to be desired at this point. But I have to say, our pitching has really held us back. But here is Tyler Glass now. Did a trade for him. And he's been meh for us. But in a way that we're kind of just need better hitting. That's the first strike out of the day. All right, Cesar Hernandez. It's a good fastball. Ooh. Last episode, we made that trade and traded away Marcus Semien back to the A's. They're kind of climbing into a playoff runner, at least trying to. But I thought it was a good one to get a future closing prospect that we can at least use in the pen. Ooh, that's a good force. Come on, man. Ah. Got him. Put right by Reyes. All right, we're going up against one of the AL's best this year. 9-5, 3.32 ERA, 1.13 WHIP, 21 starts. Looks like another pitcher that has not got run support. So, let's see what we can do here. A good changeup. A great changeup, actually. I got to count 2-2. It's a great pitch. And that's going to fall. It's a leadoff single. I did not think that was going to. Batting second, the second baseman, Cavan Biggo. He's gone. I should have just let him. Batting third, the seventh fielder. I hit it good though. Just got under it. Got it. All right, there's Bichette's 14th. I didn't think that was going to be a strike, but all right.
Yep, that ball went out.
I barely got that. And there's George Springer. Goodbye, ball. I don't even know where that landed. It's 27th of the year. All right, let's see where that ball went. Because I lost it. Oh, wow. No wonder I lost it. Okay.
Count was 1 and 2.
That's a great pitch. Right to third. And George Springer puts in the board. 2-0. Let's go.
First baseman, number 23, Michael.
Whoops.
Batting seven, the designated hitter, Ben Gamble.
Oh, what a hit.
Batting it, the center fielder, number 4, Bradley.
1-2.
Easy play on left. All right, Danny Jensen is the catcher. Back from injury, and that's a rocket. But it will be caught.
Batting seven, the first baseman.
Boy. Let me get that walk. Vlad doing some work, man. 319. And Schwarber, that should have been a 2-run shot there. All And Brendan Rodgers, who we haven't seen in a while. Oh, what a great pitch. I thought that was going to be inside. That was fantastic. You can't throw a better pitch than that. I got under it. Easily caught at second by Biggio. All right. The batter at second baseman, Saint John Hernandez. I think I protected there.
Two balls, two strikes.
Ooh, what a great changeup.
The batter, number 8, second baseman, Cavan Biggio.
Giving a ball. Oh, wow. I thought that was coming back down. I thought he hung the change up there, and that was a fastball.
The center fielder, number 4, Joel Springer.
And Springer's got... That's going to go all the way to the wall. That's going to be a double. We're definitely going to re-sign Springer the year he's had.
Up next for the Blue Jays, the right fielder, Teoscar Hernandez.
Inside? Good change up. What am I doing there? I don't know what I'm doing with that. Straight to Biggio at second.
The right fielder, number 32, Ronnie Reyes.
Good four seam. Ah, Springer is too short there. It's a solo shot, so. Got it with that.
Got it.
The first baseman, number 23, Michael Chavis.
Got him with the curveball outside. Just a solo shot given up to Reyes. We got a good game pitching here with Glasnow. That's a good pitch. And that's going to be a single. First one we've seen from Jansen since returning from injury. All right, Vlad. 317 batting. That's a good pitch. That is a great pitch, really. Just missed that.
Ball, that's inside. Nope, that's a ball. Down to 3-1. Yeah! 3-2.
All right.
The center fielder, number 4, Bradley Zimmer.
Good hit.
Now batting, Kevin.
Got him. And he pops him off. All right, Schwarb. Ooh, what a great changeup.
Now that the third baseman, Rodgers.
Rodgers gets under one, but that's softly hit. All right. Come on, Bo. Oh, wow. I was not expecting that. Oh, wow. His energy. Got him with that four seam. Oh, wow, really? Springer, that better be on target. Nope. That was a good high fastball, too. I don't know how he hit that. Wow. All right, Cam Bedrosian's going in. Away. Wow. Okay.
The center fielder, number four, Joel Springer.
I missed the ball there. Wow. They doubled me up there, too. Great play by Rodgers. Splitter, not even close to the zone. Come on, Blue. All right. Inside?
Nope. That's inside.
Ah, that was out of the zone. Thought it was in it. Alright, Jensen. Or Jansen. It's away. Oh, ho, ho, I missed the PCI there. All right, Vlad.
The first baseman, Vladimir Guerrero Jr.
Ah. Just didn't drive it. Come on.
The first baseman, number 23, Michael Davis.
Hey.
Now that is the seventh fielder, Bradley.
Ooh. Easy double play there. They add one more.
Your attention, please.
We're going to see Blake Parker. I think we can hit Blake Parker. Wow. It was 6-12.
Now batter, the third baseman, Rodgers.
I did not drive that anywhere. All right, Bo. All right, Bo gets a base hit. All right, you're going. On the run, baby. You don't have to swing. That's a strike. What I mean is I don't have to swing is I don't have to swing to help our runner. AKA I could just let it be a ball and we're good. Wow. What a catch! Brendan Rodgers! Diving play! Wow! Chatwood's gonna give up a run here. It's Chatwood. Why wouldn't he give up a run? An accurate throw. Oh. Ramirez scores one. It's a 3-run game. Ladies and gentlemen, James Karinchik. All right, Springer. This is the part of the order that if I wanted to really get some runs, this is the order. What am I doing? What a four seam.
Now batting the right fielder, J. Oscar Hernandez.
Two balls, two strikes.
Oh, wow. Called that a ball? Okay. I was late on that.
Number 9.
That's out.
Oh, wow. Of course, that would be right at the third baseman. Just could not keep the lead, man. Bullpen. Pitching. Rodgers, though, with that catch at third. Ooh, baby, that catch. All right, let's do a couple things. Let's do a couple player locks as well. Close out the game, baby. You got 4 runs in the 8th. Wow, what was that movement? Got him! What a cannon out in left. Good curveball. And we get this one with a good closeout. Good cannon out and left. Playing well, though. Wow. We actually take that from Cleveland. We take that one from Boston. We at least win that one. Not with Mats. Let's look at the rotation. For our affiliates, our AA, well, not doing great. A AAA. Not doing great. We're eliminated. Can't beat the Angels. Okay, so 8 games behind the Yanks. 5.5 behind the Sox, who are a half game. Let's do some player lock here. We have Zach Logue. Let's do some Zach Logue player lock. Let's go down to the minor leagues. We haven't came down here in a while. And wow, we're one of the worst AAA teams in the league across the board. All right. We're going up against Romero in our duel today. At least we have
leading up for the Red Wings, the left field
off the plate, ball one.
Andrew Stevenson.
Pretty good one there. Oh, we could have done player lock with quick counts.
One ball, one strike.
Yeah, we got one.
Right to second. It's gonna be nice when we actually get our rookies up, and I think eventually we're gonna have a couple of guys up in the majors that are in the minors. Probably Zach Logue, if he can perform at AAA. Wow, he's out by a mile. If it's an on-the-mark throw, it'll be Ridge Richardson. We'll have to see who did a better job at AAA. Foul.
Nope.
There's no hurry in getting either of them up to the majors. Although we could use some young talent up in the rotation. Should be caught.
Batting six, the right fielder.
Ooh. He's not gonna go to second. That would be silly. Come on. At least you get one. Could have been a double play.
Batting it. The designated hitter. Jay.
No.
What's that one here?
Ball. I got one ball, one strike.
Ah.
Two balls, two strikes.
Nice slider. Am Might see some fireworks, or might hear some fireworks. Hoping to get done with this episode before the fireworks show actually happens behind my house, so... Come on. Come on, Logue.
That's a ball.
The left fielder.
Ball one, no strike.
Stevenson.
All right, good four seam there. Should be caught.
I got it, I got it.
Whoa. Where's that going?
The center fielder, number 27.
That's a ball.
Elroy Baxter.
Mine, I got it.
There we go. What a change up!
Castillo.
Got him. Let's go. So we pick up another run.
Leading up for the Red Wings, the first baseman.
Ball one.
KJ Harrison.
Come on, get there. Get there. He's got it. Ooh. I didn't think he was going to get there. Wow. How much more can that be in the strike zone, Blue? Wow.
The right fielder, number seven.
Ball one, no strike. Hey. The count's 1-1.
Double play. Let's go.
Leading off for the Red Wings, third baseman, Drew Mendoza.
Loke has the stamina. Wow, that's outside the strike zone, but alright. That was very liberal of you. I'll take it, Blue.
Now batting, the designated hitter.
Of course, I get the good pitch meter and already have lost it. Easily caught.
Now batting, left fielder, Andrew.
All one's the count.
Stevenson.
This should be caught. Okay, good.
Leading off for the Red Wings, the center fielder, Elroy Baxter.
Ah.
I got the count. 2-2.
What a changeup. That's nice.
Full count. 3-2.
Come on, guys.
New base hit. Come on.
Nope. Ball one.
The catcher.
That's not even close either.
1-0.
Castillo.
Hey.
Thanks, Blue.
The count is 1-2.
Yes, popped him up behind the plate. Logue doing some good things here. I don't think he is ready. But from when we pitched with him earlier in the season, around the All-Star break, it's been about a month since. He has definitely progressed. Wow, really? Ooh. And placing his pitches. Okay, that's going to score one.
Now batting.
It's likely the last inning. Oh, I thought he poked that right in front of the left fielder.
Your attention.
That'll be it. Thomas Hatch will come in.
Number 31, Thomas.
Out. He's out. Three. Out. Ball four. Take the minute.
Okay, I do want to see Willard close out this game. He's a guy that's likely going to be up at the majors next year. I'm not sure if we're going to have an open competition for closer, but we'll see who can get the job done. But that's how we're going to have to augment our bullpen with talent. And he looks great. Weird pitching form, but I kind of like the weird and odd pitching forms.
Ball one, no strike.
Okay.
Now batting, third baseman, Drew
Ball one.
Ah. He's a little wild, though. That's the thing. What a great two-seam. Ooh, we couldn't get him with that. And he pops it up into shallow left. Let's go. So Lowe pitched pretty well with his third win. And then let's take a look at Willard. It's nice to see. So that'll be it for this episode. Thank you all for joining me. In the next one, we will get through the rest of the month. And we will see what we have in store for the month of September. So I will see you guys next time. Later.